Much. You know, there's lots of events throughout the year that help raise money for charities, and a lot of them are run walks where people that take part, participants, have to get pledges, and then they participate in the run walk. And there's another one happening this weekend, but it's one literally like no other you've seen before. It's being sponsored by 95.7 The Rock and their morning sickness team of Brian, Gene, and Scrady. And they're going to help me this week with my In Search Of, but I warn you, some of the video in this story may force you to turn away from the TV. You've been warned. Take a look at this.
It's the St. Paddy's Day 0.01K to benefit the Hunger Task Force.
The Hunger Task Force, great program, food recovery, basically gathering food that's going to go to waste from, you know, from stores that they're not going to use and gets it to people who need it. I mean, it's a wonderful program.
So basically, we knocked it down to 32.8 feet instead of 5, 10K. Too tired, can't run that far. 32.8 feet, it's about half of a city block here on Pearl Street.
So we're gonna go from there to right there.
Any training required for this?
I've been training a lifetime.
Can you touch your toes even? Is that possible?
No.
Doesn't matter how you get there, walk, run, jump, roll, skateboard, rollerblade, snowboard, get pulled behind a vehicle, whatever you want, we'll take care of it.
In advance, it's $15 and the money goes to the Hunger Task Force. That's it. No pledge form, no everybody sign here. Do you sponsor a strike? You got nothing like that.
As opposed to having to raise thousands of dollars, you know, 15 bucks right out of your couch cushion, you're good.
Everybody's Irish on St. Patrick's Day, and we just wanted a fun event to help celebrate and get people out and make a difference in the community.
So, yeah. So the last year, the St. Patrick's Day 0.01K raised more than $3,000 for the Hunger Task Force. Not bad, huh? Again, the run, walk, or crawl, or jog, or skip, or roll, or whatever you want to do, is this Saturday. It's only $15 to participate if you pre-register, $20 the day of. And if you'd like to take part, you can sign up at 957therock.com. You can also pick up forms at the Family Radio Group or at Coconut Joe's, and participants will get a free t-shirt with that entry fee. And since it's St. Patrick's Day, since this falls on St. Patrick's Day, for those participants who are 21 and older, they're also going to receive a free green beer at Coconut Joe's during the after party of the event. The race, I believe, starts at 6:45 and ends at 6:47. So if you'd like to take part, it sounds like it's going to be a good time, and it's helping a great cause. So check it out.